I'm trusting him. I'm thankful for him being here. And also one of my friends who brought me here. I was really sick. And I don't know nothing about myself. And I asked God to guide me and protect me. And thank God for being here with you all. And be rejoicing in God's name. Thank you very much.
Why do you think you were sick and all that, sister? Let them know that what was really going on with you, your sickness.
In my sickness, both of my children at home, I always feel like somebody touching me, touching my whole body. And I think most of the night, sometimes I sleep, I do not know myself. I couldn't tell my children that I always feel like a person's coming. But I saw my eating, like somebody touching me, natural touching me on my body. But I knew who it was. At first, when I come here, the first night, I saw a little girl about that height, her raspy hair. She keep on coming, molesting me. But I didn't want to ask her where she come from. And first time she would like to know what she in the spirit, she doesn't walk away. And at first, that's my daughter, yes, she's down in the back.
You know, just before you go on for the day, the daughter was here on Wednesday night, I believe.
Yes, she was
Wednesday
here.
Night. And she had an experience of something, Lord of God, that she saw in the spiritual realm because of the attack. In other words, what I'm trying to let you know that this woman was bound up by witchcraft. Her whole home, her family was bound up by witches. Amen? Ancestral witches that were sent, Lord of God, to destroy them.
At first, when I last come here, I wanted my daughter to not sleep in her bed, so she even come with me and I don't sleep. And while she's sleeping, I turned my back to face the wall, I turned my back forward. I saw a cat about that size. And cat was very hairy. When I tried to grab the cat, sometimes she maybe bounced me within the spirit, I cannot get the cat, and cat was very black and hairy. I don't know where it asks the questions and then she bounces. So I cannot find out where it comes from. I thought a man is coming, touching me at night. Most of the time I cannot sleep, but I never told my family what was going on in my life. So I cannot make to tell them how life was within me. But I just move around, my body painful, and I go to doctors, but I never complain to tell anybody why it's a pain. But I go to myself. But I knew that
the power
of God.
Amen.
And I thank God that He saved me.
Amen.
And He gave me a power that I can move on my life.
Is that man ever come back?
No, he never come back.
Because he's back up and gone. Yes. Amen.